me and my daughter getting ready to go to the bowling alley. Light trying to trick me. I gotta blow past this one. Good grief. So I'm about to run out of gas. But at the same time, this is my, what I just told my daughter, my expose. But really my, use an expose, it's another word I want to use, start with an EX. Exposure. I must live in a rich neighborhood. Yeah, people on an interstate, y'all can see that, but South Side, St. Pete. 34th Street and 18th, y'all. All right, yeah, that's what we want to see. Look what the price of that gas is. Look what the price of that gas is. I live amongst the rich. I live amongst the rich. Live amongst the rich, y'all. We riding down the street. We're gonna have to get some gas in. Maybe not. We're gonna see how quick I can get to some. Living amongst the rich. Southside black people neighborhoods. No way this can be legal. Exposure of government. They're gonna tax the poor. That's where I'm going with the gas in that gas station. Just to make it down the street. Y'all can't make that out, but it says 219. Set up, they working with the government too. Oh, we gonna make you stop. You gonna run out of gas before you get to prove this point. All my cars kind of keep a little reserve in the tank. They give me a sputter and then I get like a half a mile. And it shouldn't take me that long. If all these lights don't catch me. Come on. Look at this, and all these cars working together. Right, side by side like that, blocking traffic. All right, so we came over that 205, see what 7-Eleven try to do.
Oh, they 205 too. That's ridiculous. Can't get to a park. Oh, I'm getting this one. Oh, I'm getting this. We need some 7-Elevens on our side of town or something. When you live amongst the rich, crime, shame.